Hey guys, it's DJ from ANSGear.com, and this is the Gorilla Air G2 Myth Regulator. The Myth G2 has a very low profile, as you can see. It's very lightweight also because of its reduced size. When this is fully threaded into the bottle and threaded into your ASA, the space between your ASA and the bottle is only like about 3/4 of an inch, so it's less than an inch. So it's a very, very short regulator. It's got a very fast recharge rate. It's totally rebuildable. The parts are replaceable. If you drop your bottle on accident and you damage, you know, the top section here, that often happens, that piece is replaceable. Also, the brass collar is replaceable as well. So any damage done to the regulator can be fully repaired and continue to be used. One of the things that sets the G2 apart from the regular Myth regulator is going to be the fact that you can adjust where the fill nipple and everything sits once this is threaded all the way in the bottle. Now, the way that you do that is they include an Allen key that in the front it's recessed, so you can put it in the top here without having to push the pin down. You simply unthread the top piece and it allows this piece to come up and turn. Now, what that's going to do is, let's say it was in your ASA, you know, you can turn it, face it that way, pop it out, turn it, and then you can decide wherever you want anything, and then simply lock this back down into place. Now, this also includes their Pro Burst Discs, which, as you can see, fit almost flush to the body of the regulator itself. It's a dual burst disc setup, so it's got a low and a high pressure one. The low pressure one is going to protect your gun and your macro line and everything if the reg overpressurizes, and the high pressure one is going to prevent the bottle itself from overpressurizing. Now, you can get the Myth G2 at ansgear.com. To stay up to date on all the current videos, don't forget to subscribe to the ANS Gear YouTube channel and also like us on Facebook.